Gerald.
It's now more than 19 years since Belfast solicitor Pat Finucane was murdered in his home in front of his family. It's almost 8 years since the British and Irish governments jointly appointed Judge Peter Corey to examine it and other controversial killings. Corey recommended a full public inquiry. Now the British government have abandoned that inquiry, blaming the Finucane family. The family say that the proposed terms allow the British to decide who would and could give evidence and the terms in which they would do so. Peter Madden is solicitor for the Finucanes. Does he accept now that all hope of a public inquiry has vanished?
No, I don't accept that at all. The truth about what happened to Pat and the circumstances surrounding his murder will be revealed eventually. As far as the inquiry is concerned, the family's campaign will continue. And I'm confident that there will be an inquiry eventually. We have asked to meet with the NIO officials later on, or earlier on this year in February. Engaged Mike Mansfield and Richard Harvey of the London Bar, and they suggested that it would be a good idea to meet with the officials and have a discussion about the Inquiries Act. And in relation to that, the NIO responded by saying that they had stopped all preparation for the inquiry in August 2006.
And they only informed you earlier this month?
That's right. And they hadn't actually told the Irish officials that they had stopped the preparation, which is a pretty concerning matter.
Do you think any inquiry without the British giving evidence and doing so in an open way would be worth the candle?
Well, an inquiry and a public inquiry and a fair inquiry has to be independent. And it has to be independent of government. And as far as Pat's murder is concerned, it's the one case that has to be independent of government, because the serious allegations against the British government are such that the British government ministers cannot adjudicate in relation to preventing any of the material from being made public.
Can you spell out what those allegations are?
Well, the allegations are, and have been articulated over the years by the Finucane family, that the British government were involved with a British Army agent in setting up Pat's murder. It's the truth that the family are actually seeking. And the public inquiry at the moment is the only mechanism whereby they can get anywhere near the truth. As far as the Inquiries Act is concerned, I think it's important to indicate that the Inquiries Act, which is a new law, which was brought in after Judge Corey made his recommendations, and it actually flew in the face of what Judge Corey recommended. And that's why Judge Corey actually described the Inquiries Act as an Alice in Wonderland.
At what level do you think there was active British involvement in the killing of Pat Finucane? Did it go right up the chain?
Well, Judge Corey, when we met him with the family, he indicated that he was actually looking at cabinet papers in relation to Pat's murder. Now, he obviously didn't disclose what those papers were, but In a public inquiry environment, we would examine all papers and all relevant material, including those cabinet papers.
Well, we do know that a British minister in the House of Commons made a disparaging reference to Pat Finucane not long before he was killed. Are you suggesting that in some way the British cabinet may have covertly or some other way given a direct order that he be removed?
Well, we just don't know. And it's not beyond the bounds of possibility. And we would like to find out.
Is there anything further that the Irish government, who are involved in this whole inquiry process, can do at this stage?
Well, we think yes. I mean, we think that the Irish government is one of the two parties to the Western Park Agreement. And it's a binding agreement. And the British government, we say now, are in violation of that agreement. The Irish government also say that. So the question is, what are the Irish government going to do about that?
And that was Peter Madden, solicitor for the Finucane family.